नमस्कार, मायसेल्फ शंकर नाईकवाडी फ्रॉम शिवाजी विद्यालय वरखोटे बुद्रुक तालुका इंदापूर जिल्हा पुणे। ऑल ऑफ अस आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम लॉकडाउन ड्यू टू दी डिसीज COVID-19 बिकॉज ऑफ वायरस कोरोना। इन दिस पीरियड वी आर डूइंग ऑनलाइन सेशन फॉर द स्टूडेंट अकॉर्डिंगली। I make a video for the student of the 8th standard learning in the semi English medium of the subject mathematics. Now here we see the first chapter of the standard 8, rational and irrational number. We are familiar with, you are familiar with various types of the set. For example, set of the natural number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and so on. Set of whole number 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... Set of integers -4, -3, -2, -1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on. Set of rational number, set of irrational number. All these sets, when we make set of a real number, set of the real number is included set of natural number, set of whole number, set of integers, set of rational number and set of irrational number also. Now in this chapter, first we study rational number. What is the rational number? The number which are expressed in the form m upon n is called as the rational number. In any two rational number, there are infinite number are present in between any two rational numbers. For example, if we consider two rational numbers 2 and 3. In between 2 and 3, there are number 5 upon 2, which are in between 2 and 3. Again, in between 2 and 5 upon 2, there are infinite number of the rational numbers. In the same manner, in between 5 upon 2 and 3, there are infinite numbers of the rational numbers present. Now, how can we plot these rational numbers on the number line? Here is a number line. In this number line, we can see that we can plot 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on, these numbers. Now, if we want to plot a rational number 7 upon 3 on this number line, what can we do? 7 upon 3 is equal to 2 plus 1 upon 3. It means that on a number line, in between unit 2 and 3, we divide this unit in 3 equal part and take one part, one third part of that unit, it becomes 2 plus 1 upon 3, that is 7 upon 3. So this number is on a number line like that. Now if we want to plot minus 3 upon 2 on a number line, to plot a minus number on a number line, first of all we plot 3 upon 2 on a number line, as already we see, to plot a number 3 upon 2 on a number line, 3 upon 2 is in between unit 1 and 2. One and two we make two equal parts, out of that one part is given, and we can plot a number 3 upon 2 on a number line on right side of the zero, and on the left side of the zero at the same distance there is a number minus 3 upon 2. You see, when there is a plus number which are at the right hand side of the zero, at the same distance, same number which is minus at the right side of the zero. So we can plot any rational number on a number line which is integer, negative number, and any other number also. Now comparison of the rational numbers, when we have to compare two rational numbers, these numbers when we want to compare rational number which are in the form of denominator and numerator and denominator, if there is a number 5 upon 3 and 7 upon 4, these we have to compare these two rational numbers, 5 upon 3 and 7 upon 4. First thing is that convert this number such that denominator of these two numbers are equal, and after that compare these two numbers. Thank you. इंदापूर तालुक्याचे गट शिक्षण अधिकारी परीट साहेब, गट विकास अधिकारी परीट साहेब आणि गट शिक्षण अधिकारी बामणे साहेब यांनी इंदापूर तालुक्यामध्ये ऑनलाईन ट्रेनिंगच्या माध्यमातून विद्यार्थ्यांना शिक्षण देण्याच्या संदर्भामध्ये व्हिडिओ तयार करण्यासाठी गावित सरांच्या मार्फत जे प्रशिक्षण आयोजित केलेलं होतं त्या प्रशिक्षणातून अतिशय चांगले रिझल्ट येत आहेत, त्याबद्दल परीट साहेब आणि बामणे साहेब यांना मी धन्यवाद देतो.